Still one of my favorite decks. Getting a... This.
What are you using for?
Next five.
Go.
They got, okay. They got four of like their...
Hear me? Alright. Yeah, so we got a Celsi suit going on. We have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I hate you.
I think about 10 people right now in this in the room. We managed to find more people to come in. I think more people are coming in later tonight, so we're gonna try to see if we can run a small bracket. So. Yeah, badge pickups start at 7, so some of us are going to be heading on over there to get our badges first, and then after that, once we come back, we will see about running the bracket in the evening. But yeah, definitely, we got the stream back up and running again.
I'm the ugly one because I react.
やめろ。 I don't know if you can jab down on reaction. 私の戦闘力は53万で。
俺は化け物？違う。俺は悪魔だ。
俺が宇宙さ。
研究の成果を。
スーパーメイク。
Get ready for battle!
Hey yo, Chuck and Galactic, Ove says hello. Yo, Wutu King, yo, welcome. What's up?No, Obi is carry out, not collection. Alright, I'll let him know. He's lucky he ain't there to be matching on everyone in the room.
Oh shit. I'll let him know.
So how's everyone's day going? It's been pretty hot and humid over here, and going outside kind of sucks. At least this room is nicely air conditioned. He said it was better to stay collecting food than to carry out food. What the hell?Yeah, what is it? Chuck says was jumping and that he's lucky that he isn't there. If not, he'd be mashing on you and everyone else. Wutu King says that it's carry out, not collection. It's carry out, not collection. He said that it was better to stay collecting food than to carry out food.
Ready? Fight it out!
I'll go to Lab 21 on stream every match. Yeah, I know it's gonna be rough, but I don't know. It's just funny to see. I'm expecting lots of salt. And I don't know. I'm just curious to see if the crowd's gonna be falling asleep or not. Crowd's gonna boo when they see the same team. Yeah, I'm expecting it whenever a fusions with lab coat shows up on the screen, everyone's gonna start getting mad. They're all gonna boo for that. Who's the hit player? I think that was Scrub Daddy that was using hit. Was he? Were you using hit? Oh, you weren't? Oh, then no one's using hit. I guess the only purple guy that was on the screen was Cooler. Damn, he almost died. Do I hear Neo on the mic? Neo here?
No. Neo's
not here. The black one, thank you for the follow. There we go. Alright, Godsball, thank you for the follow. I am not ready for tomorrow. It's gonna be way too sweaty. Yeah. 200. What is it, like 230 people? 250, whatever? It's just gonna be a lab coat sweat fest. Like, it's gonna be so bad. Yeah, Brifter is the guy that's on the bottom right of the camera. That's like staring it onto the screen. Yeah. CEO9K, thank you for the follow. Hey, have me a water, please? Water? Or actually, give me two bottles. Thank you. What's up, Anthony the main? Oh shit, we got Obelisk going on the stream. The boy. Betsy, thank you for the follow. How was the drive? It was about 6 hours from Columbus, like Ohio, or in town, basically. 6 hours. Halfway there, I think once we got to, like, Indiana, it started raining really hard. And yeah, it started raining really hard, and it was just bad. Like we couldn't really see at all. Once we got to like Chicago, the weather cleared up. But then once we got to our hotel, it started like getting cloudy and started raining hard. It got really windy. Tornado sirens started going off. We got an alert, a mobile alert, and yeah, And then today, it's been really humid the entire day. It kind of sucks, but it's all right. At least the room is air conditioned and pretty comfy. Yeah. And right now, what is it? Later, I think in about an hour from now, like around 7. Some of us are going to be heading over to pick up our badges early, and then after that we're going to see about running a small bracket. Cater, thank you for the follow. Gotham Knights, welcome. True, how's it going, man? Welcome back. Yeah, the whole mirror. Does the tourney start tomorrow? Combo Breaker starts tomorrow. Brackets for some people start at 10 a.m. And yeah, all I know is for me, I start my pools at 5 p.m. Obe, he starts at 7. And yeah, I think everyone else starts in the afternoon, so. First start Saturday? Damn. Yeah, one extra day to relax. Or to prepare, basically. Does DBZ have a Sunday spot? I think Top 8 does? 12:30? Yeah. Top 8 is at 12:30 over here. So. Hey, just run mate. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Thank you.
いいんでしょうか。
俺が宇宙だ。その宇宙のふるさとプラント星を蘇らせ全宇宙の王となる。
Mod's coming now? Alright, nice.
Personally, in terms of just feel.
Got like, Black Vegeta coming up.
But I also find more.
Yo, Neil, yo, what's up? Bracket. Bracket's not starting until probably later in the evening. In about an hour from now, we're gonna be all heading over to get our. Badges early, and then after that, well, hold on 1 second. But yeah, sorry. So basically, yeah, like once we get our badges and everything else right now, in about an hour, we'll see who else is coming and we'll start a. Small bracket. So, it's gonna be fun. Hey, the good thing is that we have this entire VOD for matchup knowledge.
Yeah.
What's the sound, Jazz? Yeah, Neo, we're definitely, yeah, Jazz Rap is here. Yeah, we're doing offline, pretty much Salty Sweet going on in here. For those who aren't aware, we're doing Salty Sweet, streaming going on. We're planning on doing a bracket later tonight. Yeah, we got more people coming in later, so gonna be hype.
Okay.
Yeah, we got like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so it's currently 10 of us right now in the room. So, yeah. This is pretty much what you see in the camera is the living room. It's pretty massive. Lots of people over here. We got the bedroom back there, which is also kind of big. So we got like a lot of, we have a lot of space back there as well for setups. So. Big Dragon Ball Fest. Walking home in the rain in like 10 minutes, see y'all later. Hey, be safe out there, man. Stay dry. Don't get sick. Thank you, thank you. We're third on the Dragon Ball streams right now. Yo, we got 21 viewers. Labco 21. Thank y'all for tuning in. Appreciate it. Hope you guys are enjoying this awesome Dragon Ball action. Weeb team leader, thank you for the follow.
Portal to Fusion. Dodge a sugrete in Noka. Conoato de Tataka de Kimeo.
Get ready!
Aula, thank you for the follow. Welcome.
いいぞ。
Whoa, hey, hey! Who forgot to disconnect their controller? What? It's the Embassy Suites by Hilton. Yo, Dell, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Nice to see you. ASX finally kicked off the stream. What was that, like a 5-win streak or something? 6? Nice. Alright. Hey, whose cable is this? Oh, that's yours? Wanna hop on? Alright. It's like right around in the middle. Alright. Yeah, that is not KSAC. Let me fix this. Hey, what's your attack?
Bullet.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, so it's not the case, Aki, it was actually bullets. So, there we go. Sorry about that, guys. Had to take care of something. How much longer until patch? Some of the guys here were saying that we might be getting it after EVA. I mean, it would be nice after Combo Breaker, just so they can get that out of the way and get it soon. But I don't know. But yeah, no, it's like, for me personally, I would like it right after Combo Breaker. Other people were saying that we might not get it until after EVO. So, we'll see. Once.
Yeah.
した。無口になったな。
ベジータ、ウィン。
ゴタラとフュージョン、どっちが優れているのか、この後で戦って決めようぜ。
All right, howdy, howdy, howdy. It's your boy Obelisk. Welcome to the Salty Suite. Hosted by me and Star Easel. Pretty soon, people are about to head out and go get their badges, so I'll be holding it down until they get back. This is just casuals right now, yes. Basically, once everybody gets their badges, everybody gets here. Like, Adrian Riven's going to come through. Let's see. Neil Judai. Yeah, we'll basically get the bracket going tonight. As long as everybody's done getting their badges.
How are you?
Nah, nice. Good idea. How's everybody's day going so far, by the way? I know it may be a little loud in here, but that's the hype. Cell Games Arena. 42 people in the chat, just know that. We appreciate every single one of you. Right now, it is Pokevirus versus Jazzrite. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh me, oh my. Changes. Ah.
Ready? Let's go.
Take it.
Oh. There you go. Hey, that's good, Cater. The reflex. And as it's open this up, there's gonna be big damage here. That's at least 70. Oh no. Incoming with the level 3. See when you get back. Okay, sec. Welcome back, true. Pokevirus is here. Oh shit. That might be a dead Janimba. I only played offline just once, Cater. Huh? Ooh, Lacko things. Not like this. That's all it is, Silicator. Hey, if it's good, I appreciate every single one of you. Oh. I mean, that's... Oh, that barrier. It's an action, though. You still might be dead. Oh, yeah, you're dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you live, you're alive. You have a pixel of the dream. Hey, there we go. Oh my goodness. Ah, Spark's back. Get off of me. Oh, orbs. But Vegito's ASS is simply better. You gotta look at him. You gotta stare at him. Alright, as that word, the Neo Jedi will be up here shortly, as long as Scrub Daddy Lee. Yeah, went from KSAC being on top of Jazz Rap. I'm turntables. Unless, Pokevirus. Hey, thanks for the follow, Rusty Blaze, and I appreciate you. It's your boy Obelisk. Taking a look at Starizu while he's out. Right now, we just got some good ass Dragon Ball until bracket starts later. I have to make the Shalons and everything. We should have Adrian Ripley in the house along with Neo Judai, Black Vita, Pokevirus, Jazz Rap, Floki. GG Bullets. And Scrub Daily, actually. And Brifter, if he comes back too. ASAC said he will be back too. And right now, good grab. But Jazz Rap comes back with the assist, and he will get the confirm. If he plays it right, he might be dead. Nope, never mind. That's too much scaling. Good DF character, yeah. What's the mix? Good blocks. And he gets out of there, bringing in beers. Bombos. Oh, level 3 Janem beats. What's the mix? Makes a spark, but he wasn't able to fully confirm. Good blocks. Ooh, but the same side sword will get him hit and teleport. We'll get smoked by the super. No, just no. Back to neutral. Apparently the setups here, they're all PS4 pros, so here's that. Good invincible move. Good block from Jazz Rap. But he gets hit by the 5H and he gets mixed, but he wakes up in EX legs. But he drops the combo. Back. Pressure from Virus Flux. Yeah, that'd do it. I just want to bring you a sense of the fact there's 120 seconds left in the clock, and only the first character. Well, the first character has just went down. Not like this. Unless. Yeah. Isn't he nerfed? No. No, he is not. That's gonna be big damage. You want to take over while I fight Jazz? Want to commentate while I fight Jazz? Alright, coming to the mic is Pokevirus. Oh boy. Let's see what he has for y'all. Let me just hot change the name real quick.
Yes. Gotta get back
into play. My turn. Oh shit. Here you go, young man.
Alright, here we go. Headsets on now. Hello, everybody.
かつての私たちにもそれが。
Problem with Ohio is that the
time to begin the match.
Dave.
That's right.
Talking about yourself? Or are you talking to the chat?
Talking to the chat.
Oh, Jaybo saying this is free for Jazz. Of course.
It can be like that.
Jazz is amazing.
Of course Jazz is amazing.
Doesn't mean we don't got a shot.
Exactly.
As Hook once said. No, as Hook once said. You're playing Lab Coat, you are now a top level player. Got the shot. That's our Oki's. That's gonna wait out that spark timing.
Yep.
A reflect backdash to punch. First kind of mix, stuff that looks fake as fuck, but it's actually real stuff. There's nothing about it. He's gonna be building bar, I don't know if you wanna know that. But now you're in. Never mind. You take the hit. Why? Automatically good. Jazz don't care. Got the ball. Got him. Thank you. Right side, he ain't gonna look at you. On the bad side, he's telling you how large it is. Japanese. Turn back a little bit, Obi. But. The barrier again. Not even facing the right way. Such a big circle, man. Nah, he's dead, though. I'd rather be nerfed than dead, man. I don't know how long we're going to be stuck with the debuff. So if you go into the mindset, your character is already debuffed. If you get debuffed, then who cares? You're already expecting that. Expect the worst. We don't have faith in Arceus. Panda's not gonna put the money for a good patch. One knows it. Gonna gut numbers. Is it time to ask the question? Yeah, do you list the people can actually? I will say that as a yes. Down to go. Yes and no. Fucked up the IAD, I think. Now we need to go to level 3 OP here. Where are we going? Player 1? The anti-air. Don't worry, I didn't know what was going on either, man. It's just like, go down swinging. Understandable. Another Diva listen. That's got me. Okay, yeah. You don't have to come with anything else. A little too high. But when in doubt. You say that, but you don't understand. You actually.
I'm actually dead. Never mind. God damn.
That is this city. Wild. In your age, dang, first time you got this. Because you have Georgia revenue. Georgia there. Fanboy. That's it. Pain of a lot of people. That's unfortunate. Those Dragon Ball hitboxes didn't shift it around. Goodbye, is this? I'm Che in disguise. Yep, backdash and punish is appropriate. Correct response game. That willy nilly.
Hey, why y'all hating?
Yep. How to beat the barrier. DP right through it. Huge here. We have Vegito and Gogeta, the only damage dealers. Vegito. Barrier launch. Ah, you hate to see it. Dad doesn't practice that in 2 weeks. The helmet does not protect against the overhead. Combo breaker is tomorrow. Starts at 10 a.m. for everything, but I mean, the event starts at 10. I don't know. There's so many games and so many people that the pools and everything. I'm gonna head out for Jazz. Jazz is always fun to fight, but man, he just knows how to control that.
Okay, word. Wanna play again?
Yeah.
Work. I'm back, guys. I got my ass beat. What? It was a long one. Took him a while. Yeah. Alright, this is gonna be the last one before they basically everybody else has to get gets their badges. That's basically where everybody is right now. Yep. It is I, Obelisk, back on the mic. Now, that's the run back. Hey, thanks for the follow, Curse. We appreciate you. Star's not here at this point in time. He had to step out for a minute, so I am taking over, essentially. Yeah, it's gonna be my main team for the turn. I'm working on the team order though. I don't know which order I want to play it in. Because depending on the order, it basically depends on my playstyle. On that I decide to go with. Oh, the blocks from Jazz. That could have been bad. Oh no, I already have. Yeah, offline curse. But nah, you can send it to me if you want to, Neil. Just send it to me on Twitter. Probably won't be able to implement it since, you know. Turning time tomorrow. Oh, that's just a hit. Yeah, just name it to me on Twitter if you want to, you know. They are scrapping. Oh, barrier. I got you. Nobody wants that, true. Okay, I don't play double Goku. Ooh, good shit, Bogey Virus. Oh, let's stop the combo, and that will give Jazzrat signs of life for his Gogeta. The block so far. That's a lot of damage. What's up, Savian? How's it going? If I pronounce your name right, if I didn't, I'm sorry. True. You know, this is Illinois, right? This is Chicago, right? Yeah, he is loose. I wanted my run back from fucking CEO. I got my run back alright, I died. Ah, nice. Well, you're in the right place. Right now we're offline at a tournament. Hey, thanks for the follow, I love matching. I appreciate you. Yep, Combo Breaker is indeed tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. This is just a pre-tournament. Oh, no buds. Oh. Nice. Well, happy early birthday, by the way. The confirm. Let y'all know that it's almost 7. So if y'all want to go grab your badges, go ahead and grab them. I'll sit here and man the fort. I'll probably get mine tomorrow. And then beats. He's dead. Oh my goodness. You're alive. Oh, too early. Jeez. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
残念だったな。All right. 俺も体力には少し自信があるんだ。Mm-hmm. All right.
Nice. Floki, Bullets, y'all want to come over on stream setup, or are you about to head out to? All right. So with that being said, thank you all for stopping by. We will return after everybody gets their badges, essentially. And I will be making the bracket then. Yeah, Jazz ran to Godland. Now he's about to dip. The base doses. So, yeah. Only you were there. Shut up, True. Yeah. So, we will be back probably within an hour or two with a stacked as salty sweet bracket. So, if you guys want to tune in, I'll tweet it out. Star tweet it out. Yeah, we'll get some traction. Get a nice pre-tournament tournament going. So, who's on the mini tournament? Okay, so we have Adrian Riven stopping by. We have KSAC, Rifter, me, Loki, Scrub Daddy Lee, Black Vegeta, Dazrat, if he decides to come back. Bullets. Neo, Jude, I. The French there, they will be here either later tonight or tomorrow. So I'll see if I can hit them up and come, well, so they can come through. Yeah. Everybody's heading out now. Yep, Jazz's been running it all right now. Hey, thanks for the follow, Strider Kiryu. Sorry, really appreciate that. Yeah, with that being said, we will be back. Been a couple hours. Yep. Came at the end of the video. Adrian's not here yet. Basically, Rifter wanted to go pick him up. They said they'll be back once they get the badges and everything. So, we will we'll return. As you can see, everybody's packing up the league now. All right. I'll catch y'all later.